I found this really weird feature on my new Ford truck. Look what happens when I flip this auxiliary switch. Strange, right? Does yours have one?